In London, the Israeli government is naming a train station near Jerusalem's Western Wall after President Trump. The move comes after Mr. Trump announced plans earlier this month to move the U.S. Embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. The station will be part of an extension of a nearly completed high-speed rail line from Jerusalem to the airport.